Alright, welcome to my first video of Star Wars Battlefront. I'll be playing some survival here. And yeah, so this I hope you guys liked my last video. It was Nick and I had a lot of fun really creating that one, so hope y'all liked it, because that was really, really fun to make. That was really, really fun to make, so.
Good job retrieving the brands. We're on our way to pick you up, but in the meantime, you'll have to hold out against Imperial forces advancing on your position. Good luck.
So that was really fun to make, so. And we really want to make another one like that in the future, so. Just let us know if you like that one. We'll definitely accommodate you. Alright, that was awesome.
Scanners indicate another enemy wave. Look out! Shock troopers with heavy blasters!
Identify the position of the first pod. Secure the area and capture it.
Will do, Sergeant.
Picking up enemy signals. Scanners indicate TIE fighters approaching your position.
See, I like using this map with the TIE fighters, because the TIE fighters are actually like, can actually get him with those blasters up there. Oh boy! Yeah, I killed by the TIE fighter.
Don't give up! You may yet emerge triumphant!
How did I capture the pod? I gotta kill those things fast. How did they hit me in here? There we go. See if they come back. Oh, wow. This is harder than I thought it was. so I got him. Now I really just need to hit back. Go. Alright, one more. I'm gonna try to get the turbo laser with this one. There we go, that's more like it. I'm gonna end this right here. Thanks for watching my 9th video on Wildshow Gaming. As you might have heard, I'm preparing an intro for you guys with Nick, and hopefully should appear in videos as early as next week. Drop a like on the video, Twitch, Steam, and Twitter links in the description, and subscribe for more Wildshow. Go wild, my friends.